All right, let's try that. I don't have the best camera equipment in the world, but as time goes on, maybe that. This is just a cheap Lowe's bandsaw. Like I said, I don't have a lot of really fancy woodworking stuff. Woodworking is not my true passion. To make a circle jig, I'm just going to take a piece of wood, screw it down to this table, drill a hole for the dowel, so that I can walk this around in a circle. And just give me a minute or two and I will show you how that's done. Drill a hole for my dowel. Set this on here. And I know a lot of people are going to tell me, why am I drilling holes in this bandsaw? But like I said, it is not one of my premier tools in the shop. Battery circular saw, give myself a little bit of a leeway to work. There we have a semi-perfectly round tabletop. But it screws on there just enough for me to get it level and get a bead of weld around it. Let's try something here. this is what we're going to look like when we're done. Like this for a chair. Like that.